to Koivisto. Salin for three. Good!
Oh, my heavens! Finland have now taken more threes than shots inside the arc.
In the final 12, they are leaving on a high. They are on top of the host nation, 89-70. Kopanen looks off. They're going to keep shooting them from three-point range. And why not? Salin, another one. He's going to put up a three. And that's going to hurt his three-point shooting percentage. They have rolled to a 92-76 victory.
Not a lot of teams finish the tournament with a win, and we did that. And it's a great feeling, especially to win the home team. We showed a lot of heart and determination. And finally, we got our shots to go in. Last time, you know, we barely made it to the second round. This year, I feel like we made a statement, you know, winning some games. But, you know, we played good defense, you know, and that's what kept us in the tournament. You know, maybe if we shot a little better, you know, maybe we'd be in the top eight.
Kopanen, another jumper for him. And Begic in those long arms is able to kind of reach over and take it away. And now Dragic goes to the other end.
It was more the friendly game for us. We knew that we are in quarterfinals. Coach, he put some different guys on the floor. So I don't know, I play only 4 minutes. But you know, in the end, it's a hard result for Finland. I thought we were going to be closer, but they play really well.